Hi, so this is a hair tutorial, and this is an easy way to get nice and kind of soft waves, and it is using a wand. And it's kind of like starts off as curls, but you have to work with it just to get into waves. And if you like the way my hair looks, stick around and watch. Oh, and if you can hear my cat in the background, I'm really, really sorry because he is being kind of crazy right now. But anyways, hope you enjoy.
So the first thing I'm going to do is take my Suave Professionals Keratin Infusion Heat Protectant, and this is a leave-in conditioner, and I'm just going to apply it all over my hair, and then I'm going to take a brush and remove any tangles and make sure that the heat protectant is evenly distributed. And then I'm going to take the Infinity by Conair, and this is a wand, and I love it because you can do just about any kind of curl with it. So I'm putting my hair half up, half down. In the top section, I'm putting in a bun so I can make sure that it is completely out of my way. So then I'm going to split it in two sections, and I'm going to take about an inch of hair and get my wand, and the first curl I'm going to wrap it around going away from my face. So I'm going to hold that for about 5 seconds. And the next curl, I'm going to do it going towards my face. And doing your curls in opposite directions adds more volume, and it's kind of like almost makes it look more natural because it's not all going a certain direction. So I'm just going to finish off this section of my hair. I'm going to take my Tresemme hairspray and just spray that over my curls so they were last. And then I'm going to do the other side using the same pattern. Again, hairspraying my hair. So then I'm going to take down my hair from the top. Then I'm going to do the same exact thing. Except this time I'm going to leave the hair on the curler for a little while longer. Again, and you want to make sure that you're doing each curl in the opposite direction as the one you did before. So I'm going to hairspray that section, and I'm going to work with the curls and kind of make them fall a little bit so they turn into waves. And I'm going to run my fingers through that and add more volume, and just until it is exactly how I want it. So then for my bangs, I'm not gonna switch directions. I'm gonna do it all one way so that they all flow back. And I'm holding them for a little less time. Then I'm going to finish off doing opposite directions with the rest of my hair. And then once I'm done, I'm going to add some more hairspray, and this time I'm really going to work with the curls until I have enough volume and the curls kind of fall into waves and it is exactly what I want. And that's about it. So thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And let me know what you think. Subscribe, thumbs up, and yeah.